back to Northwest. Guy's boat's gone. I wonder if he made it. Wonder what he was talking about. Gray mullet. A little bit of a nap. My man's freaking out. All right, now to find this I need the mangrove stuff. New and interesting sounds on this end. I need to buy the rod for it. Could have this too, but I don't think I'll need it. What's the other one? I think it's a 4. Oops. This one's 5. That's all of them. Message in a bottle. Whoa. What? What is that? It's like a plane? Harpon? Harpon? What the hell is that? I'm leaving. What? Mortar barrel? Can I get weapons now? Catfish. Ooh, Nightwing catfish. That's pretty cool. $703. Nice. Just need two more of those. If I could find that fish in this area for that lady, she'll give me the two that I need. But I should probably go investigate that plane crash. Long fin eel. Wind eel. Huh, okay. Look at that! I have nothing to fear. Except for my light going out. Oh, I missed it. Pretty cool, though. Mortar frame. It's gonna be pretty cool if I can like have like a gun on my boat. I like how all the skill checks are different. Makes it seem like the game is less repetitive. And guess what? Yeah, it's working. I'm still having fun. Where the hell is this? There's a dock here. Campsite. You see a campsite. Some old fish are suspended. I want to spit over the fire that was never lit. Inspect the fish. It's rotten. Check the bundle of fab. Look at the first set. Look at the second set. Look at the third set. Why am I not getting anything? Where's another shipwreck? Plane crash. I will get rid of one of the heels, I guess. Thing's driving me crazy. There it is, finally. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? That was new. This guy definitely needs a nap. Let's keep it going. What even is that? Glorfindgar. $500, not bad. Take a little nap. Let's keep moving along. Thank you. Vortex Interloper. What the hell is that? What is even happening right now? Why would you want to put that on your ship? I would have left it alone. Thrown it back. Today's haul, eel, catfish. Gray mullet. Don't forget about the gray mullet. We also caught an oarfish earlier. Ooh. Loose pile of debris. Hell yeah, blow it up. Entwined mullet. Don't forget the entwined mullet. Full again. There's just too many fish. There's that thing again. I just want to leave. Oh no! Be gone! That is insanely useful. Too bad I'm completely lost. I have no idea where to go. But the air is pointing this way, so that means I want to go the opposite. Is that open? I don't know what that means. Where's the traveler? Hello, traveler? Yeah, I'm Tokyo drifting around these corners. Yeah, they call me DK Dredge King. Oh, it was my light that broke. Fix it. See, I don't need you. I'll do it my damn self. Get the new engine. Got all the nets. Guess we'll start working on the pot. Got all the upgrades for the ship. Dang, we just bought some. So now, where are we? We got that engine stack. Alright, now we should be very fast, and even faster once we get another part of that. Alright, so... Pots. Let's take a nap. Alright, look at that. Look at the speed. This makes me want to get a boat and go fishing. However, a very wise man once told me about... Let me alone. I don't have explosives. Would you... Boy! I love that. That's awesome. Something bothering me? Nope. Not anymore. But a wise man once told me about owning boats. You have two good days owning a boat, or two best days owning a boat. The day you get it, the day you sell it, because apparently it's worth nothing but trouble. Mm. But still, owning a boat sounds cool. What did I hear for again? Oh, I need explosives. Which I think I have one. Well, I'll buy one anyway. Because we're going to use that one. And of course, we'll buy the research parts. So we got all the engines, we got all the nets. Almost have all the pots. Oh yeah, I need to buy the other engine. If I have enough, I don't. Goodbye. That thing behind me, isn't he? Blow the fuels, cuz! Oh, it's on cooldown. Oh, he left anyway. What we got in here? Emerald ring. So dumb. Alright, I think that's the fish that What's-Her-Face needs. Or the Traveler. So. My man bugging. Oh, it's still on green on me. Stone hums quietly. Place my hand on it. Does not respond to my touch. Look at that. Blow it up. Get me away from that thing. Oh, don't need that. And I don't have any more explosives. Do I? Nope. Bust out another 1,000. I don't know if those things... Wreckage and old fighter. Look inside. Oh, let's go. I don't know if the roof, like, if they just, like, adjust, or if it's, like, on a timer. Give me another research part. Should I wait, or... Yeah, I guess it just... comes and goes in intervals. Another Vortex Interloper. Alright, I'm full. Ooh. Nope. Yeah, I can cut that. At least two. Thank you. $700. All right, now we're at like top speed. I don't even have that one. That's funny. Let's take a nap. I keep forgetting I got treasure I gotta put in storage. Don't even think about it. Boy! I wonder if that works on everything or just a couple things. About full up again. I'm never gonna get to that plane in the middle. I say that, and it was literally the straight path. Hello. A large man is watching you through the billowing smoke of a campfire, idly carving away at a wooden stake. He stands and pulls as you pull ashore. Stranger, from the look on your face, I say you've encountered the local wretches. Take a seat. You join him by the fire. I've been trying to rid them from this accursed jungle ever since we wrecked here. The boys called them mind suckers on account of them, well, affecting the mind. They've made us see things, do things. I'd ask you for safe passage away from here, but not until I've avenged my squadron. What happened to them? A number of us went down into the fog, crashing into the trees, ditching into the water. Those that survived rallied here under the boughs of the giant tree. But it offered us scant protection. Before help could arrive, our numbers quickly dwindled, picked off by the fiends in the forest. I've met few would be rescuers over the years, but none would help me in my fight. Are you different to the rest? Yeah, I'll help you. I figured you're up for it. You look like you have the look. Listen up. First, we need to get the lost pieces of my squadron's mortar. Oh boy, you are in luck. Then we'll use it to bombard the beasts. Plains east and north. I've actually found them. Now that's the lot. Work to assemble the mortar for the next phase of the plan. You may have noticed some contraptions in the lagoons around here. We've assembled those traps for the mindsuckers. We need to lure them there. Once they're there, you can fire on them with our new mortar. That'll be the end of it. No more nightmares. I'll mark the locations on the traps in your map. I understand, so what's next? We need to make three special baits from a combination of fish. So we need a gar. Oh, whoops. Good thing I didn't sell the fish before I brought them here. You're in luck. That should do it. Load these into the trap. Bucket number one. So we need catfish and that. And then two of the long ears. Okay. Alright. We'll be back. Oh, I actually have some of the dog tags. I think I have another one in storage. Not bad though, fishing speed 132% for that one. Let's take a nap. Gotcha, ass goofy. Let's go. Look at that, nothing but paste. Chunk of flesh. Sure, can I sell it? What was I supposed to do again? Oh yeah, just fish for... I need catfish, and there's eels. I don't need gar. I don't need surgeon fish. Why did I take damage? Alright, let's check the encyclopedia. Catfish. Alright. So I have the right equipment to catch him. I just haven't. Everything is a gar. I don't want gar. Fancy boots. My man's Texan. Don't need wood. Pretty sure I don't need this item. I'll take him anyway. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, good. Need two of these. Take them back. Oh. Oh, no. I lost one of the eels. Heels.